tough, wasn't it, the way they lost their last game. They've got to do better today, and I sense that they're up for doing better today.
Well, I think they are. I mean, one or two heads maybe dropped towards the end of that defeat, but they've had a chance to pick themselves up in between, and they need to respond, they need to bounce back.
Certainly wanting to find a teammate, but he's just found an opponent. Hector. And it's going to be his throw here. Yes, it's another throw here. Now Yim. To Kwok. Samuel. Park. Here's a chance to go down the outside of the opposition. Defender's done very well to clear that. Ahmed. Samuel. And it's with Tevez. A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they still got the ball. More news on the injury, and Jeff Shreves is the man in possession of the information.
Word from the bench is that he's actually twisted.
Played in the clear. And he goes for the chip. One-on-one, and he stood up to the opposition and kept it out.
Well, you can't ask for a better opportunity than that. Should have done much better, should have scored.
And Tevez. Oh, the wide man can show his skills here. And this will be a goal kick. Well, there's one for him to chase in behind. Now Liu. Ishige. That's a fine challenge, and he's got the ball. Ahmed. Well, that's over the top of the defender, and one to chase. Well, then it goes. And it's gone for a corner. In goes the corner. Cleared away by the defender. And that header goes over the line, and it will be a throw. Now Yim. Liang. Here's Samuel. Tevez. Plenty of power, but not too much direction. Samuel. Park. Tevez. Some options now for the pass. Must take the lead here, which they do in good style.
Now, they played some good football leading up to that, Martin, and thoroughly deserved that goal.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Liu. Challenge in sharp. Now Yim. Kwok. Park. And Tevez. Great ball. Liu. Takahashi. Guiding it through. Needs to stay cool now. Put in from the wide area. Good punch from the goalkeeper from the cross. Opportunity in a... He might be through. Gonna try one now. Real opportunity with a chance like that to pull ahead.
Well, that's when a manager wants to see a ruthlessness about his strikers.
Now Ishige. On the move and able to cut out the pass. Can find some space here on the flanks. Samuel! And that is quite a wild effort at goal, although he got good contact on the ball. Very good kick away. The goalkeeper taking charge and dealing with the problem. A little too eager to get in behind the opposition, caught offside. Well, he's got away from him. got a free kick here. Cleared it well. It goes out wide again. They might have played him in here. And there's the cutback. That's a shot well off the mark. And that's a turnover to the opposition. Ahmed. It's easy for the goalkeeper coming out to collect. It is level. Both sides have scored here now. Kwong. Samuel. And it's going to be his throw here. Nekuna. That wasn't a very good tackle, but the referee has seen that they've kept the ball and they'll be pleased to play on. Spotted well by the defender, cut it out. Gives it away. An incisive pass. Should be. It's a goal. It's offside. That's what the assistant has said.
Well, when he looks back on that, I think he might be a bit disappointed because the striker seemed to time his run really well.
Samuel. It's Yim. Liang. Samuel. Tevez. And the board shows three added minutes. Room now out on the wing. Takahashi. Now Ishige. A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they still got the ball. Well, Ali's come and pinched the ball off the toes of the attacker.
Well, as we know, you have to time these absolutely perfectly because the attacker will go down at the slightest.
So here we are at half-time, and it's... Team's all set, and we're ready for the start of the second period. Simon. Superb individual skill.
Oh, see you later.
And in he goes with the tackle. Well, he clears the danger. A chance to break away now on the counter. Now Liu. It's Takahashi. Nekuna. Hector. Well, he tried his luck from a long way out, but the goalkeeper had no problems at all. Now Liu. That's an excellent cross. And they get it away. Ahmed. Simon. Real individual inspiration here. And now the shot! The shot gets blocked. Here's High. Ahmed. Now here's a chance to get at the opposition. Shots on here. Well, no scraps for the attackers to feed on from the goalkeeper that time. Hung on to the ball well. He saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Samuel. It's Takahashi. Here's High. Park. High. Zhao. Ahmed. And Tevez. Come away with the ball cleanly. Great tackle. Can whip it in now. On the move and able to cut out the pass. He'll go back to the goalkeeper here. Can't blame him for that. That's a combination of skill and will to hold off the opposition. And there's the interception. Just doesn't happen overnight, this kind of pressing, and it's working well for them, showing how much they put into their training sessions. Park. Well, he's cut that out well, well read. Takahashi. Nekuna. It's Sato. Good position for the cross, trying to steer it through. Danger was looming large, but they've got themselves back on the ball. Now Liu. He heads it out of play and it will be a throw in. Liu. He's really strutting his stuff now. Surely! And that will clear the danger. Intercept. Well, they managed to get out of harm's way then, because it looked as though there was going to be some real damage done to them. Liu. Poor on the ball. Park. Excellent interception. It's with all stars. Here's Samuel. Won it back with an interception. Steered through. Out in front of goal. That's out of danger there with that clearance. Hector. Now this is an interesting attack. Tried to tackle here and he's done that. Ahmed. Break quickly when they get possession. I think the wide man's got a chance here. There's space out near the touchline. It's a poor tackle. But it, and shoots! And the referee spotted that deflection. He's pointed for the corner. Having played the advantage, he's now going back to deal with the infringement that he could have blown for. And the offender's going to get a yellow card.
Yeah, I wonder whether he thought he got away with that because the play was allowed to go on. But no, he sees yellow.
This is a good opportunity to put the ball into the... Now the shot! He's made the save. We've got 8 more minutes of the 90. Attacking well here. Put in from the wide area. Oh, sweet, sweet goal. Volleying in the cross.
That's all about timing, and he got it spot on there.
That's top quality, no doubt about it.
The defenders seemed to lose the concentration almost. They saw it coming from a long way out.
Off we go again, 2-1. It's Yim. Kwong. Now Yim. Will we see another goal in this very tight game? Just a margin of one goal between the two teams. 5 minutes to go now. Looking for teammates in the middle. Well, they got it wide very well. The chance to get the cross in, but it's not turned out to be a very good delivery. And they've spread it out wide here. Samuel to Kwong.
Oh, listen to the atmosphere in here. Fans doing their bit to spur their team on for this equaliser.
The fourth official has indicated
the signal's gone up for 2 minutes.
2 minutes of added time.